I'd like to close with the original trailer New Line Cinema used to sell Pink Flamingos. Notice, no footage from the actual movie is ever shown.
How did you happen to hear about it?
From some friends who saw it and thought it was absolutely marvelous.
Probably I'll be very insulted.
Rex Reed told us that it's fabulous.
Why would you come out at midnight to see it?
Why go home at midnight? What are you going to see there?
I guess there's just two kinds of people, Miss Sandstone, my kind of people, and assholes.
Fantastic. It's the third time I've been to it. It's an incredible head scene for people.
Oh, it's marvelous. Absolutely.
Most disgusting thing I've ever seen in my whole life.
Not to be believed.
Absolutely outrageous.
It was divine. Fabulous.
Oh, my God! What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop it! Oh, my God!
That was even better than cries and whispers.
I think it's the future of city living.
Fantastic. It was really fun. Excellent.
Yes.
Loved it. Really good.
Really good.
Right? It's great.
Love that piece of garbage.
I have an aversion to snakes.
It was divine.
I love religious movies.
It's a little gross, but I liked it.
Well, it was really the grossest film I'd seen.
I think John Waters has got his finger on the pulse of America. I think he's got his thumb securely up America's ass.
I enjoy dirty things as much as everyone else does, but this isn't even dirty. It's just disgusting.